This is gonna be good.
The following contest is a tag team tables match. That is for the ECW World Tag Team Championship. And at a combined weight of 576 pounds, the Nasty Boys.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
And here they come.
And at a combined weight of 594 pounds.
Guys, the ECW World Tag Team Championship is on the line. To me, that means we should expect a brawl.
I totally agree, Cole, but not just a brawl. Expect a knockdown, drag out, bedlam.
The bell sounds and we are set. No disqualifications, no countouts in this one. As a matter of fact, no pinfalls or submissions either. No, to win this match, you have to put your opponent right through the table.
Definitely not my idea of a fun night. Who am I to judge?
Oh, what a shot!
Trampling the opposition.
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Just caught flush.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Oh, European uppercut.
Byron, what could be the deciding factor in a tables match setting?
It is all about being able to survive a truly chaotic environment. You need next-level awareness to avoid accidentally losing the match.
And some of the biggest upsets in WWE history have occurred in tables matches. I think it might happen again here tonight.
Next stretch. Heads out and he has all the time he wants.
Rear European uppercut. Planted down across the back.
Clothesline to the back of the neck. He's taking some good hits.
Hooked up.
Ushiguroshi. What a counter.
Too much time.
A shoulder right to the knee.
That was showing great awareness of positioning, placing yourself between the ref and your opponent.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. No clue what he hopes to find down there. To the floor, placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
Up and around, down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
Into a neckbreaker. And he's able to counter.
won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the...
look at this. That's a great escape. He gets back into the ring.
The one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
Oh, come on. Able to interrupt the attack.
Boom.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
They have tried their hardest to avoid damage, but I think the table might be coming into play sooner rather than later.
Well, a coming blow to the back.
As one in the ring to create magic. It is a beautiful thing to witness, gentlemen.